Front door walking into 293. There's a fair amount of space. This wall separates 293 to 295. Used to be a dentist's office. There's a lot of room. Also another entranceway. That faces to the front of the street. Big storeroom in the back. We're back into 293. Like I said, this wall can come down. This is what separates the two. I believe these walls are temporary. This is for the different offices for the dentist. The flooring will be redone.